Dang, you can turn.
Where's this whore? Where is this whore?
He's probably trying to get my house.
Where?
I'm with you.
So she can't get into your house. She doesn't know the code.
Well, she's in, but I think she thinks she could change the clothes thing.
Oh, what? We'll bring her to the clothing store.
Dang, you should.
I'm at 45,000, so pretty good.
I am knocking, and then I'm gonna run away. Oh, fuck, I fell!
You knocked on the door.
I fell.
He's gonna be so scared.
Okay, are you at the... You're at the apartments?
Why is this bitch not coming out?
She's probably scared.
Put your fucking hands up in the air, bitch! Put your fucking hands up!
I'm here, you fuckers.
Wait,
I'm gonna
just...
play some more bet, then I have to go.
The way she tries to fight me. Oh my god.
Funny shit, bitch.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Let's go, Lauren.
Yeah, tell that bitch to come over here.
Lauren, I can't hear you. I can't hear Lauren.
No.
Yeah, let's make Sanchez. Let's go, queen. We're gonna miss it. She's just standing
okay,
there like
so
a demon.
Okay, so why don't y'all bitch... Are y'all bitch still
too?
She's
probably fixing her mic.
You want to meet me at the garage then, so you can park out?
Yeah.
Okay, girl.
Period, I win.
Where is Queen Lauren going? Oh, her car.
Alright, I'll be back. Ciao for now.
Bye, Maya.
Come on, Lauren.
No, I'm coming with you guys. I'm up 60,000 at the casino.
No fucking way. Not Lauren doing a fucking 3-point turn.
Okay, Ronnie. You whores. Let's.
Yeah.
So I'll drive to the
is
tequila.
You? Ronnie, I'm up six. I'm up.
Wait,
I'm actually.
No.
I'm up 50,000 at the casino.
Get me side.
I heard from a friend of a friend that dick is a friend of a friend.
Get in, whore.
Let's get our ass tequila.
Gonna go to tequila la.
Buckle Lauren in, because she's probably will forget
get
out of this outfit.
Lauren, get the hell in this. Oh my god, hold on. Okay, I'm a deaf and you fuckers. Let me know in city if you need me. Fuckers.
Text. They undeafen.
Alright, you fuckers. Where are we going?
I marked it. Tequila la, and then we're gonna park your car there, and then grab my car, wash it, and head to this.
We gotta be quick, girl, because remember the last time?
Oh, we gotta go really fast.
Where are you guys going?
We're going to a car meetup.
I'm in a bikini, I need to change.
Oh, shut the fuck up, bitch. We're gonna go
I'm
to the clothing
store.
I'm staying
in the car.
Shut the hell up. You're so impatient.
Hi, Lauren.
Hi.
You weren't talking to me earlier when I pulled my gun on you.
I was talking. You didn't hear me?
No.
I was like, hello. Hello.
I was like, put your hands up, bitch.
No words were coming out of your mouth. I was like, this better be Penelope.
Oh, that's so weird. Yeah, it was me.
Penelope.
I was telling you to put your fucking hands up. You just like tried to... You like went into like a fight position. I was like, oh girl.
Yeah.
I was like, is this
who
some random
the bitch
trying
driving
to
on the wrong
me?
Side of the road, honey? This ain't the UK.
It ain't London, love.
You have to say this ain't the UK. This ain't the UK, love.
Pussy love.
Where's Alex?
Doing her fucking run like a fucker.
Can we like get me out of this?
Oh my god,
yes.
This is gonna take a whole minute.
Bitch. Oh my god.
Lord have mercy.
Where's the nearest clothing store?
Do you have like other outfits saved?
Yeah.
Okay, period.
I'll just put something on real quick.
Am I giving like schoolgirl?
You're giving Lesbianco.
Slutty schoolgirl.
Right.
But with, like,
I
the tux.
Like the girl
she's not
Kill
so
Bill.
Innocent. She looks innocent, but she's not so innocent.
Yeah, no.
Girl, she don't. She look like a damn magician or something.
Like, I'll,
put
I'll
a pot
chop
on the damn
off
hat.
Your head type B, you know? Like, I won't fuck your man, but I'll chop off your head. You know?
So you look like you can, like, cast a spell on somebody.
Oh, period. All I need is a year. All right, let's get it, ladies. Yeah, this thing is really dirty right now.
Yeah, you gotta get this shit washed.
I know. I was like, we really need to go there and wash this.
I wonder who the hell's at this event, and hopefully we can get there in time.
Taking me to a clothing store, right?
Yes. This Lauren girl does not know how to shut out.
I'm gypsy.
You're gypsy.
Me too, Lauren. Lauren, I forgot. You're like a stoner girl. Me too.
I know.
You guys need to be besties.
For real. How do you smoke? What do you smoke out of?
Huh?
What do you smoke out of? Like joint?
I would love like a joint or like a blunt, but hang on, I can't even hear myself.
You smoke out the
bar, I have like a bubbler.
Oh, you have a cute little bubbler. You so would have a fucking
She does have a bubbler.
You would have a fucking bubbler. I can just tell that you're that bitch.
What's that supposed to mean?
My friend gave it to me like a couple years ago. I love
No, bubbler bitches are icons. If you don't have a friend or know someone who smokes out of bubbler, are you even cool? Oh, I miss my cute little bubbler. Mine had like a little snake on it. It was like the shape of a snake, kinda.
Yeah, maybe we should just go casual.
Mine's like simple. It's just like blue. And it's like just a bunch of different colors. Like, I don't know.
Right now, I have just like a.
I like that one, girl.
I have a 12-inch beard.
That's on this?
Yeah. It's like Louie. That's one. That one's really cute too.
I have a cup, like a bunch I made. It's the OG outfit.
The OG. You want? This is my OG.
It's your original. Oh wait, yeah. Wait, which one?
Wait, the dress.
This one, right?
This is my OG.
Sorry.
My
sunglasses.
Sorry, man. I was like, let me wait till we get there to take a bong hit. Fuck that.
I like this one for some reason. I didn't mean to do that.
I like it too, the Chanel top.
Do you,
Is that ghetto?
No.
Do you know what a smoke buddy is?
Yeah, I've heard of that. Why am I doing that? I'm not trying to do that.
You like blow your smoke into like this weird little like tube.
Oh, and it like makes it like not smell, right?
Yeah, and no smoke comes out the other end, like none.
Do you have to do it like secretly?
No, but I just do it so that my room doesn't smell all the time. And also,
I know I hate my room smell. I like it.
So it's like perfect. I fucking love it.
I feel like my neighbors get annoyed because I always have my window open. You can definitely smell it.
Right. I mean, my neighbors definitely watch me like take bong hits open.
I know, I like open the window and I go over to the window.
When I was in high school, they like once texted my mom, was like, we saw your son like smoking a joint outside. We just wanted to let you know. My mom literally responded with, yeah, I know, I do too.
Are you like good at rolling?
Huh? I actually am.
I like have no idea how to, like all my friends just do that for me. I don't do that.
If I ever end up coming, if or when
I need to come.
Girl, you're coming.
Yes, not if and ever. And, like, when I visit, I will teach you all how to roll. We'll have a rolling class.
I don't even have, like, a... I'm so ghetto. Like, I really, like, don't even have a grinder. I'm so ratchet. But I just, like... I don't know. I try to not smoke as much, but I just end up doing it every time. Every day. It's horrible. I wake up and I'm like, you know what, like, the day would just be better if I took a hit right now.
And it always ends up being way better.
I know, I literally, it's like, whenever I just, it's convenient, I just smoke now.
Right? I try to only smoke at night, you know, to try and, like, cut back on how much I actually
But
smoke.
It's like, why not? Like, if you have it, like, right? You can't,
Right? I'm like, if I have nothing to do, like, I'm gonna smoke.
That's what I'm saying, girl. I had, like, a little stoner era.
It makes, like,
I would just hit the pen. I had a pen. I would just hit it, like, all the time. I had to get rid of it.
I'd be like, if I have to do the dishes, I'll be like, should just smoke right now. It'll be better. Or, like, stupid stuff. Like, I'm actually pretty functional, to be honest.
Exactly. I hate people who are, like, non-functional.
Non-functional. People up. Some people can, like, it just, they can't do anything. It's horrible.
Right? All right, let's go.
Okay, girl, let's go.
Like, maybe the rain will fix my fucking dirty ass car.
Oh!
Oh my god. Did she die? Oh no, she's over here. Girl!
I'm dead.
Get the hell in this.
Sorry, sir, we're leaving. Don't hit me. Don't fucking hit me.
Fucking group six.
Wait, who are all those people on Discord? I've, like, never met any of them.
Well, there's Maya and Bonnie, Tiara, right? Tiara, I don't know who that new girl is. She's new to the server.
Nunu, I believe, is...
It's Tiara's friend, though.
Yeah, fuck. Yeah, there's a repair shop, like, to the street. I had a bitch named Aaliyah.
How's school?
It's good. I just passed the test I was, like, struggling with. Oh my god, I'm like, thank the Lord I passed it. And then I have a final next week, and then I think, like, the week after next week are my other finals, and I'm done.
That's good. I want to do something.
Like... We should do something. How was your class? Are you done with it?
I just, like, woke up at 6 a.m. today, and I had an essay due at 11. And I just woke up at 6 a.m. and did it. Like, I wrote, like, 4 pages.
Oh, Jesus.
Girl, I do the same shit. I'll just do it last minute. Like, I'm horrible.
Literally bullshit. I'm so good at bullshitting.
Me too.
I don't know. I just can make up, like, pages of nonsense. And I actually end up doing pretty good.
Literally same. Like, I don't know if it's just me or it's fucking our school. Like, I don't know what it is.
Yeah, OCC, it's like a game. It's like, it's so easy, I feel like, sometimes. I don't even know. It's been such a blur, and it's been pretty easy, to be honest, for me.
Are there, like, parties and shit? Like, can you
go
on campus?
No, it's horrible.
No, they're all, like, nerdy.
No. It's terrible. I never got that experience. I'm, like, annoyed, honestly.
College parties can really suck. Like, especially
you know, there, it's not really, like, that's... It's not really anything.
Yeah, exactly. Go to, like, frat parties are not a place for people like us. It's fun.
Oh my god,
no, you can't even get in. Like, we can barely get in.
Probably. Yeah, exactly. Like
ratio and all stupid,
like,
stuff.
A week ago, homophobia. Last weekend, it was so scary. There was a literal fight that broke out because some dude called another dude a fag. But one of the frat brothers was like, yo, don't call my fucking friend a faggot. And then literally just threw punches. I was like, yo.
That's just too much straight man energy. Like, I can't.
Right? Yeah, too much straight man energy for me to handle.
It's just annoying. Like, I just feel like gay humor and, like, straight humor is just so different. Like, not necessarily.
They're so boring.
Like, straight men are boring.
They're like stupid.
They are.
I'm sorry, but they are. Penny, do you want to mark it? Oh, you're going. Oh, it's like right over there. Yeah.
Yeah. Be good. Fuck everyone at.
Those.
What the fuck?
Oh, there's Maya. What is
she? Oh, my.
Hello.
Well, we've had dozens.
Hi.
Yeah, we have dozens. Yeah. Sometimes, usually it's sometimes a start like this. The next thing you know, it's jumping in like fucking half an hour.
Penelope, you're gonna race. Are you gonna race?
Maybe.
Are you racing?
I can handle that. What's up?
Hi, Maya. Hi, Ronnie.
I got Marcus here. You want to do like a 30-minute one or something?
All right.
Oh, no, it's up to you.
Y'all know Lauren,
right? Where's your car?
Phones don't work.
Hello. Hi.
Say hi. Hello.
Do I have what?
Hello.
Maya, don't be rude.
Hi. Sorry. No, I'm texting.
No,
it's okay.
Yeah. Let me know what's there.
Where did my green headlights go?
Come over here, because it's like I can't get over
here. What the fuck?
Why didn't you bring your car here?
It wasn't too much. I had to wash it and everything. I just did not feel like doing that. Oh, watch out.
Yeah, we're like in the way.
You're just gonna have it reversed and on because when you look at it, you
I want Alex to come here.
I know, what the hell is she doing?
I don't know, wait. She said something about the phones, what's wrong?
Oh yeah, they're still broken. Ugh.
Let's see what AA runs at.
Yeah, tell his ass to come here. Aaron, the fucker. I'm gonna tease his ass. Girl, I cannot believe he's... Lisa, are y'all, like, official now in City?
Ugh, I don't know, girl.
Are you a lesbian? Go, I can't even tell these days.
I don't know, girl.
Are you still questioning?
Yes, ma'am.
It's a daily struggle for you.
Oh, it really is. I think Penelope's just some money-hungry whore, you know?
Yeah.
And if he can put me there...
Girl, look at how wet I am from this rain.
You're glistening.
It's kind of a moment, though. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of love it.
How good you look.
You're glistening queen.
Glistening queen.
Glistening queen.
Aw. Penny.
My glistening queen.
The glistening queen.
That was so cute.
I wanna look at the cars. Y'all wanna come with me and look at the cars?
Yes, let's go look.
Car meet.
I like this one. I would so drive this.
That was just introduced to the city last night.
Oh yeah, the new Audi.
No, it's a Tivian.
This is like daycare.
Oh, McLaren.
Leotards.
I don't know my
voice. That's in compact, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know my
okay.
Yeah, we went and looked at it. But it was the only one. I think it was like 11 or 12k.
Where's Penelope?
Oh, she's over here.
I don't know. Okay. It's hard telling.
I know the club rolls in three.
Roll over.
I love your car.
Appreciate it.
So fucking cute, holy shit. I like the green light.
Thank you, sir.
Which one is?
Sorry!
Got that nice stolen
no, no,
car
no.
Over
he has,
there.
He has what my car.
I mean, it's not stolen, I borrowed
it. You're not yeah. Lorelei, are you?
It's on, it's
no,
on loan.
Majestic.
Oh, hello, Majestic.
Oh, you thought that was Lorelei.
I love your car. I love your fucking car.
So this one's yours over here?
Damn.
That's dummy cute. I'm so cute.
I had a feeling that was yours. Yeah. I don't know how I knew. I just had a feeling.
Maybe it matches the hoodie.
The spoiler is really cute, too.
Thank you. Check that.
Alex is going back to Ron.
Ah, she's going back to Ron. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, but
she's
like,
so annoying.
Let's go get her. Let's go get her.
I like spiders. Tarantula.
Sunny.
Oh, you're like 1D of shit.
Wait, I got a spider? Oh, you're talking about that Sunny. Oh.
Nah, you Sunny.
Yeah, they're Sunny.
Yeah, they're Sunny.
Wow, fuck.
It's like Sunny and Sunny Jr. Sunny, is this like the long-lost father?
I don't fucking know.
Eh.
That could be his dad, bro.
Never saw him.
Penelope, are you racing?
Is there a race that's happening?
Aren't you guys racing?
Yes.
I want to get a Penelope's car.
Yeah, I'm going in with Penelope.
Y'all might die just letting you know.
Oh, it's okay. I'm not afraid of death.
She runs away. Please.
Lauren.
Have you ever raced? Fan?
No.
Have you ever been in a race? Okay. I've never been in one in the city. I think it'll be so fun. Is there a buy-in? Like, are we doing it for money or
period.
Something?
Oh shit, there's fucking
there's a buy-in.
Siege from buy-in, the fuck, this it ain't free.
I'm sorry, I've never done a race in the city. How much was it you said?
I think it's a 4k buy-in.
I am very mean.
I mean, I'm down to Thomas. I don't care.
You really are.
Why you're so sad?
I just don't want to have to get my insurance, but whatever.
You just, you know, you just gotta clean out your pocket like this.
This rain is so loud.
Her fucking majestic moans are so loud.
When is the race?
Soon.
Okay.
I think they're waiting for a few more people.
I got you.
Is the track posted anywhere?
I'm able
to find it in.
What was that?
Is there like a track anywhere?
Yeah, it's I think it's in SAR.
Maya, are you doing the race?
Alright.
Or Ronnie?
Diane.
Yeah, girl, I hear you.
Ronnie, are you gonna race?
No.
No.
What are you doing Saturday?
I want y'all to race.
Saturday? Don't, you know, isn't... Aren't you guys going through that whole, like...
Who do I pay for this?
Don't want to say the word here.
Oh wait, I forgot. I hope it's not.
I hope it's not. Yeah.
If it is, she just came here and gave it to me. Like,
well, how do you feel?
What are we doing?
I don't know. My throat's a little itchy.
Girls, her throat's a little itchy. Learn, you're so funny.
Oh, shut the hell up, Maya. You always want to make everything a little nasty. You little freak.
I don't know. What if I have it? I might.
I mean, you can always get tested.
Ooh, it's Lauren.
I know you got
Lauren,
all those STDs.
Your sister said that she ordered Five Guys.
What?
Your sister said she ordered Five Guys when she said she picked it up.
Did she get you anything?
Yeah. Oh no.
When did she? Oh, I think last night she did.
Oh, okay. Is that what she's talking about?
I don't know. She's in that, like, I don't know. She probably did. No, she didn't get me
anything. Where's Penelope? I think is she on her? Oh, she's over there.
If you want, yeah, if you want.
Hell yeah.
Hi, Frank Ocean.
Hi, how are you guys?
We're good. How are you?
Good.
What's your actual name? I forgot.
That was the Mustang at first.
Oh, it is.
What's your... Minty. Okay.
Minty Harrison.
Period. Do you remember my name or no?
Your name, Ava?
No.
Fuck.
No.
Sorry, that was really funny.
No, it's okay. Now you're making me feel better about forgetting yours. It's all good.
No, it doesn't start with an A, though?
No, Denise? It starts with a D.
Denise?
No. You thought my name was Denise?
Daniel?
Do I look like a Denise?
kinda, yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah,
Diane.
So where am I able to find this Discord?
Okay, beforehand? So come over here.
Yeah.
Girl, not him thinking my name was Denise.
Denise. Hey, Denise.
Oh my god, don't call me that. Lauren, what are you doing?
Going through the issues that Clark's going through. I flew in as a man and got off the plane as a girl.
Oh, but you look good.
I appreciate it, but I'm supposed to be a guy. I paid $50 for a Spirit Airline flight, and I guess they changed my gender on the way here.
Wait, really? Wait, so you can't... You can't go back?
I mean, I'm sure I could go to government and get a change, but at this point, it's just funny. Like, I'm just going with it now. I made
Bye.
My character Clark. I'm Clark Defibrillator. I was a man when I got on the plane. I got off the plane, and now I'm a woman.
Well, I love it. Period. I mean...
yeah, I'm That's just so I'm going with it. I mean...
I think you should. I think it looks good on you.
I'm accepting just the changes. I'm not in denial.
Hey, girl. Sorry, I heard you. Sorry, she said hi. Yeah. Well, you know, see what happens. Maybe government will give you a sex change if, you know, they can, but... Hey, Mason.
I'm not even gonna ask. Hello. I'm just gonna go with
it. Wait, sex change? Can't you just go to plastic surgery?
Oh, yeah.
There's a plastic surgeon?
Bro, just go to the... You know the
big lips surgery. On the map?
You can change your gender there?
Yes.
Oh.
How expensive is it? Yeah,
you
can 2K? I don't have 2K.
So
right
you can't get it.
Don't have 2K.
Well, you know, I think she wants to live as a woman for a little bit. You know,
yeah, you know, I honestly
I was gonna say,
I have another life in the city where I am a man, and I was trying to make another life where I'm a man, but it changed me to a woman. And so I'm just gonna stick with it, and I'll have a man and a woman life.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna try to be an EMS now that I'm a woman, and my last name is Defibrillator, so it makes sense.
Oh yes, I love that. Clark.
Yeah, Clark is not a very woman name, is it?
We can call you Clara. Clara.
I've met Clarky. A woman named Clark before.
No, I know a girl called Clarky.
Yeah.
Clark.
Clark.
It's close enough. Scooby Dooby.
Scooby Dooby.
What's up?
Scooby Dooby King.
Dying young.
When is you opening
nice
back
to
up?
Meet you.
Denise Young.
Micah, are you racing?
It's Mika.
Baby. Oh, my bad, Mika. I'm sorry. We only met one time.
You're fine.
Girl, you're like I even remembered your name. I'm so bad with names. Oh my god.
No, you're totally fine. No, I'm not racing. I don't think. It's not even tuned.
Oh, really?
And honestly, I feel like with my luck, I would just crash and it would be so embarrassing.
Girl, well, Penelope's racing. Just she's pretty excited, but I don't think her car is tuned either.
Where is she?
They said it's like 4K to do it.
Where's Penelope?
She's over there. Wanna go say hi?
Yeah.
Lauren, what are you doing? Wait, hold on.
Hello?
Lauren, meet. Come here. Come socialize. Come on.
Good.
Yeah. Mika, you want to meet my friend? She's new to the city.
Car,
her name is Lauren. Yeah. Lauren, this is Mika.
Hi.
It doesn't always have to be nice.
We're trying to socialize
about
the
apps.
Yeah,
it's gotta be nice.
Yeah, I feel it.
So, you're racing? Okay, I'm cheering you on then.
I'm coming with you. If we die, we'll die together.
When are you racing?
Mika, you should wait. Race, come on, girl.
I gotta go get this cat.
How much is it to, like, enter?
4K. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
no,
it's 8K. Whoa.
Actually, no, you have the money. You should just do it. Yeah,
it's 8K to enter.
10K?
8K.
Oh, I'm not paying that.
Yo, you got a cleaning.
Yeah, I'm not racing. I'll just be there with Penelope.
I just watch. Bro, where did they race?
I appreciate it.
I don't know.
Tonight we're racing at the Galileo, the Griffith Observatory. I don't know.
Minty?
Galileo. My name's Minty, yes.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. I met you once.
Good.
Is she leaving?
I know, she's getting her money.
It's 8K.
Yeah, it's 8K. Big pot. Pot. Pot.
Are you racing Minty?
No, I started. Well, I mean, I don't know. If I need to, maybe.
Minty.
What's up? You racing to what?
Oh nah, but is my voice fucked
what
up?
What you mean? You better, man.
Man, I don't want
no, it's actually
you.
Good. Aw, oh, damn. Okay, for sure.
Mason, are
that's your.
No, I'm not racing.
Oh no.
Yeah, I got my bike. I don't got a car.
Oh, for sure. I think okay.
We gotta go get it.
Spectator. What about you, Michael?
Micah.
Oh, everyone's calling you the wrong name today.
Look what you started.
I know. I'm horrible.
Well, I want VU to open back up.
How is your car treating you, girl?
It's good. I just changed the colors today.
I saw it. I like it.
I like it too.
It looks shit.
Oh,
it's so good.
Shut up. Oh my god, so rude.
Yeah, nerd.
Yeah, it's really pretty. Like the white.
It's stuffed in my eyes right now, though. Hold on.
Fucking up the Tesla.
Your voice is perfect now. What the fuck is that bike?
Fucked up today.
My bike, man.
Why is it so big?
What happened?
My eyes are just fucked up today. The city's being so
Where
weird
did you
too.
Get this
the
from?
The city's just scuffed today.
It's so
Really?
Yeah. Like,
it's so big.
Well, girl.
Girl, it looks like you need, like,
I mean,
she literally ran me over with her bike and I died.
It looks like it needs a turret.
Girl, I'm just waiting for the phones to be fixed at this point. I'm really, like, over the shit.
Wait,
what's wrong with the phone?
Oh, shit, I actually didn't.
Well, I mean, whenever I try to call somebody, I can't hear her.
Yeah, that's a.
How much storage does it have?
That's a what?
Same as every other bike.
It's happened to everyone recently.
That's, yeah.
Well, let me see.
Well, under the bagger has a little bit more room.
Yeah, nah, this one's like 15. That's it. Damn.
I hung up
Bye.
On him. Hello? Yeah, actually, I can hear you.
Wait, really? Hold on.
Yeah.
Do I have your number?
It's working for me.
Lauren.
The phone was just working for me at DW. I said
mine. Lauren, pick up my call.
Scooby, you've been smoking that cigarette, or is that a lollipop?
I ain't getting your call.
That's a
cigarette. Hello.
Pick up the phone, you bitch.
You're not even calling me.
Yes, I was.
It's not.
Yeah, now
you are.
But I only like the...
Hello?
What?
Do you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh my god, they fixed it.
Secretly, I got.
Let's see it.
Yeah, it's working for me now, too. It wasn't earlier today, though.
Yeah, I think they fixed it recently.
You know, my gun is secretly a gun.
Yeah, well, my briefcase is better than your gun. Actually, no, it's not. I can't see anything.
I wish my tits were guns.
Oh, like awesome powers?
No.
Yeah.
I actually know someone who dressed up as that girl for Halloween this year.
I love that.
What about a girl from Kingsman that has, like, the sword for you?
From what? Kingsman?
Have you not ever watched Kingsman? Maybe that's just an English thing.
I don't know. It sounds familiar.
It's good. Good film.
We need to drag Alexandra here. What the hell is she doing?
I know, she's annoying me, like, to be honest.
Did you see her new hair?
No, I didn't.
It's giving Karen.
I haven't seen her once since I've been here.
Yeah.
It
was so funny. So. We were all over the place asking people. Because she was nervous to do it. She thought everyone was going to judge her. I was like, do you think my mother looks cute? But they all said yes. Everyone was pretty nice about it. Surprisingly.
What? Wait, say that again?
Oh, she thought that everyone was gonna think she was ugly, you know, because she kind of looks like a Karen. So we were walking around and asking people.
Kris
Jenner.
Yeah,
she's giving Kris Jenner. I was like, does my mom look cute?
That's what she said.
Yeah.
What?
She's the momager.
She is the momager.
She's the momager.
Alexandra.
You know what I want right now?
What?
You're the munchies.
Moe's. Oh, so bad.
Huh?
What do you want?
Remember Mo's. We got Mo's with
Oh
Michelle.
My god, like a crunch wrap. Girl, I can go for that.
Imagine I had, didn't know I was gonna be in WMA.
I had Taco Bell the other day.
This is still a car meet, right? God. This is a car meet only.
Wait, did she change the underglow in her car? Oh, that's not her.
Come on, girl, we gotta go.
It's not a car meet.
What is it?
It's not a car meet. We're just hanging out.
Okay.
No, wait.
We're just like chilling.
No, we're just hanging out.
It is a car meet.
Shut the hell up, Mason.
No, oh my god.
No.
It's not. It's not a. It's not a. You know what? It's a car meet.
Oh, okay.
It's not a thing that starts with R.
Hmm.
Yeah. Period. Yes.
Why would a call me be illegal?
I don't know.
Hi, Aaron.
Stop, Mason.
You got blood on your sleeve. What happened to you?
I didn't even know it was you.
You know what happened? The other day, I went with Tiara to wash some money, and there was a man that looked just like Aaron. I was like, Aaron, is that
you? Got rid of your hair?
Yeah.
Oh, she got rid of the... The chestnut.
Felt self-conscious.
We were just talking about how self-conscious he felt.
Alexandra, you should race, bitch. Alexandra,
race.
Alexandra's
Mika, only 5K.
Mika painted her. Alexandra.
Yes,
you think so?
Oh, girl,
yes,
I'm not doing
I'm
it now. Please, I'm not paying 8K.
You need to race yours. Look at your sister trying to steal it. Y'all are just sisters in city. Hey. I'm sorry.
Should I race my car?
Y'all should have been sisters.
There's your car.
What?
Go base your BMW.
That shit's all the way in Del Perro.
Del Perro.
Oh, there's the Mustang. Let's take a little look. Yeah.
She has to race it.
Race it.
I'm not gonna win.
Base them the right way. What are we doing?
Where's the G-Wagon?
Home.
I bet that would win.
No, this is faster.
Alex, you should go say hi to Mika.
Where?
She painted her car white. She's over there.
I'm really hungry. I'm gonna get food.
Are you flying out?
Five guys.
Excuse me?
What?
Someone was telling me that you ordered Five Guys. Who was that?
Maya.
Hi.
Maya.
Where did she go? Her and Ronnie left, I guess. Probably.
Oh, girl, I don't even, like, know the race I'm about to do. You know?
Yeah.
But, like, I don't think you should come with me because I'm probably, one, gonna die.
But I want to. I don't care.
I know, but the thing is, my car, like, is super buggy when other people are in it, and it always, like, have freeze frame.
Well, then who am I gonna go with?
I don't wanna, like, fuck it up.
Aww. Are you racing, Aaron?
It's only 5,000.
Race.
Alexandra, you should race.
Let me come with you.
3,000, and then you go take out the rest, okay?
Race and let me come with you in the car.
You're gonna race, okay, honey?
Because
she's not gonna go with her.
These people's cars are, like, heavily modded.
Alexandra, I don't care. We're gonna have a great time.
I just
y'all are gonna insure your car.
Alexandra, it's 2,000.
It's 8,000.
It's 5, and I'm giving her 3 grand.
Girl, and where's this money for the apartment,
well,
huh? For the house we're getting.
I still got a silver. I got enough.
Show me the
now.
House you're getting, guys. I want to see it.
Aaron, race.
Can someone take this money and then give it back to me later?
Show me the house you're getting.
Give it to you, Diane.
Okay, whenever we're done.
Raise.
Diane, I'm gonna give you this $2,893.
Why?
You gotta give it back to me.
Why?
I'm about to go race, girl.
Okay.
Are you my lesbian?
But I'm gonna
Aaron.
Stream. Yeah.
Are you racing?
My Five Guys is here.
I am not.
Aww.
My Five Guys is here. I have to park my car.
Oh, so you are getting Five Guys.
Yeah. I haven't eaten anything today.
Are you leaving, Lauren?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Also, I'm just kidding. Shut up.
You whore. You don't even fly in for like an hour.
Why are you going with me? Just stay with them, because I'm
hungry too.
You've been in city for like 30 minutes.
I'll be back.
Oh, you fucker.
Why can't the picture? No.
That Lauren fucker. The Tesla.
Hello, okay.
Hey, girl.
Girlie, I'm like, should I be nervous?
No, just have fun.
Okay.
I want to be able to watch it.
I streamed it, girl. I'm streaming it.
On what?
On Discord right now. Should I go put on like a helmet? Or wait. Grandma's making her first appearance.
Oh no. Wait, am I gonna have to pick you up? Do you want to just drop me off somewhere like where I can get my car?
Yes. Let me ask them when we're going. We're going to the observatory, right? Oh shit, a bunch.
And this is the lowest one we've had. Yesterday we had 10.
Before was 12.
I could use a painkiller though, one correction kind of.
Yeah, just stay around here and then I'll, you know, do a little safety briefing and then we'll head on out.
Thanks.
Alright, sounds good.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, well, Aaron has his car. He's not racing, right? So, it's fine.
Where did everyone go?
I'll just hold on to your money.
Where'd Mika go?
Mika? She was just over there. Oh, well, she isn't racing, so she probably just left.
That this is as close as my bunk can get.
Well, why don't you just sit on it?
Well, for the cameras, I am.
Yeah.
Girl, what are you trying to do after this?
Girl, I don't know. But we'll probably be at Pillbox if you die, so.
Fearing it. I can't wait to get this damn apartment, girl.
Me too. I'm excited.
Question is, when will be able to
I honestly might fly out, like, just for a little bit, because I need to eat my head. You think I should do it now? Before, like, when is this gonna...
Hopefully soon. I mean, you definitely have time.
Okay. Just, like... because I don't have a... I didn't bring my car here.
Yeah. I can join you.
Should I just fly out here?
Oh, girl. Excuse me, A-A-Ron.
Whoa!
Girl, you're gonna be so mad at me.
Why?
Because my shit's all the way over here, I think.
I don't care. Give me a little warm-up, you know?
Give her a little warm-up. Do you want to deposit your cash?
Oh shit, yeah. Wanna give it to me? Homie!
Did you hit him?
Nah, but like, jeez.
I gave it to you.
The way I yelled, homie.
Said, homie!
I'm like, get off the street, bro!
Right, the dumbass.
Yo, he looks like a Danny. I don't trust that man. Like!
I love when you gasp. It's so funny.
Look at him. Chase him. Chase him.
You go.
I like always gasp, I feel like.
I love
I just,
it.
Like, don't care if I run a red light in this city anymore.
Girl, I don't care either at this point.
Like, what am I gonna do? Like, get a speeding ticket? I won't go to jail.
Literally. Oh my god. It's a local anyway.
I didn't hit anything.
Who is this? Oh, it's that fucker. I know who he is.
See, why the fuck do I keep getting, like, freeze frame? Oh my god, can I just hit another speeding ticket, like...
The tickets annoy the fuck out of me. Okay, I'll be in the Discordia, girl, so just keep me updated.
Period.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, y'all. I'm racing soon.
Oh my god, you guys. I'm back. Oh, there's another event going on. You guys, I have my first hot chocolate bomb. Have you seen those videos where the people would like put the bomb over the hot milk? Oh my god. I didn't try it yet because it's too hot. But girl, that's what I was doing. I had my dinner and then I'm having my hot chocolate now. Oh my god, it's so good. S'mores flavored. But let's see where these bitches are. Now the phones are fucking working again. I'm so happy. You see, I don't like to really use Discord like that. Is someone in here? Y'all saw that, right? It like ruins the experience. Girl. They've literally fixed phones. Why can't she hear me? What? Eclipse Boulevard? The hell is Eclipse? Eclipse Boulevard? Oh. Exactly where that is. Taking a bike. Oh my god, this is so good. Y'all, when was the last time you guys had hot chocolate? Oh my god, it's been so long for me. Love hot chocolate. We're almost there. Oh, come on, you whore. I don't know if there's a way I can get in there. Oh, excuse me. That's a fun little bike ride.
This is blinded.
My car is so fucking filthy and I feel like I just got it washed. Oops. Hey girl, where's Lauren?
She's in the room, she's gone.
She's not flying in?
No.
Girl, guess what I'm drinking?
What?
You know, like those, hot chocolate bombs?
That sounds good.
My dad, like, got them, so I, like, I'm having it in my head. It's so good.
I kinda wanna black out my GI.
Do you want to go?
I want to see a different car.
Where's the G-Wagon? Is it in Del Perro?
Yeah.
Where's Penelope?
Oh, the fucking wrong truck almost took out.
They fixed phones.
You did?
Yeah.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, well, it was working for me before. Not in city. Oh. Oh yeah, I don't think she's in city. Hold on.
Why?
Penelope. Penelope.
Hey, queen.
Are you not flying back in?
Are you in right now?
Yeah, I'm with Alexandra.
Oh, what are you guys doing?
Well, I think she wants to get her car done, and then we may do some fun gang shit.
Oh, yes. I'm kind of in the mood to do gang shit.
I'm gonna like rob a store or something.
Yeah, right. Let's go.
I just don't want to be the driver. I'm just really over my car tonight.
Okay.
If that's okay.
Should we take two Sanchez's?
I'm going to take whatever at this point. I don't really care, honey.
Maybe, like, Maya can drive yours. Or Alexandra.
I can drive it. Bitch, I love running from the cops.
Bitch.
I'm trying to, like, have a shootout with the ops, you know? Or, like, another, like,
group. You have a shootout with the ops, you're going to be in jail for at least 2,000 days. Let me just tell you that right now.
Great. Whatever. I have a good time doing it. Who said I'm getting quiet? Who said I'm getting quiet?
Like, running from the cops is one thing. Like, they'll probably give you, like, 2,000 days for running or 1,500 or whatever. But shooting at a cop, bitch, you finna be there. You finna be in jail for a while.
I've done it before. I've done it before as in another life. Okay, you bitches, I'm gonna deafen, but, like, let me know in city when you guys are in. I think phones are working now. It was working before for me. Okay. Here. Okay, they're coming. They want to do gang shit. We're going to do some gang shit. Like, rob stores and shit and have fun. I want Nana to fly in.
No.
I always tell her to. And I think there's another event going on too. Is it another car meet? Like, what is that? Come on. Oh, it's not going on anymore. Never mind. What are you trying to look for?
Some leather jacket that I know I've seen.
I just hate the clothing. Wait, I love that. Actually, I did. I thought I did, but I don't. I mean, it's not. It's not bad.
I know enough. I know enough.
Oh yeah, do like a turtleneck or something.
Well, who's that outside my car? Go check.
Someone's outside your car.
Who's a bike?
Ooh. Bad bitch. You fucker.
I hate this fucking kick. Stop kicking. Like the fucking game.
It's what like Damien used to do.
Sometimes I do like to think the gods.
Huh?
Putting me in a cloister.
What?
Oh, where am I? Oh, how did I get here? Hey.
Oh, hello. But let me see these pants.
If I can go through the thing.
I don't like those now.
If there's another one that worked. I
don't want to
get my hair done.
Me too. I think I'm over the blonde. I think it's time to go back to brunette.
Why do these have to have a damn stripe on the side? Like, what? There's these.
Those are cute. I wear those sometimes.
I just don't like the fucking zippers. Like the ass. It's comfortable.
I mean, like, what are your other options, though? Penelope's at the at Clinton.
Okay. How the fuck do these have to go through?
Oh, where are those?
These go, they go through in the bottom bit. See in the bottom?
Where?
The bottom of my shoes, they're going through.
I don't even see it.
See,
oh, like a little bit, but I mean, if it's black, you don't really notice it at all. To be honest.
So bothers me.
Mine go through a little bit. There's nothing really you can do about it.
There's one that I can do, but it has a fucking white stripe on the side. Why? Who thinks of this? I guess just those pants that I have. One. Wait, I have an idea. Actually, I'll purchase this first.
Oh, that's cute. I like that.
There's something else. Oh, I'm watching.
Period.
platform.
I like that. I think I'm just gonna wear those.
One last thing. Do you like it long?
No.
You like it shorter?
I like it short. I think that's perfect.
I think my earrings are cool. Let's get her hair. To fix my car.
Okay, I think they're still at Clinton.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go back to like this. Wait. I actually really like the bangs.
Yeah, I like. I wonder if I should add like a color.
I think that dark brown is like really good.
I do like a Kylie Jenner movie.
Do it.
I wish the blue wasn't so tight.
I wonder if I did some color.
I like this, like, purple color.
What are we thinking of this? I feel like this is kind of cute.
I like that.
Do you think this is cute?
I like that.
I like yours. Yours is like, I think you should just leave it. Hey girl.
Let me try the blue in this hair.
Hello? Ugh. It's so annoying because phones were working before. Okay, girl, okay. We gotta go. They're waiting for us. I like the purple better.
Me too.
I mean, that's cute too. I think the purple was like cool. I love that. Like, I think that's so cute.
Should I change the lip color? Which is fine, right?
Yeah. Thank you. Do y'all like
the hell is Alexandra?
Do y'all like the hair?
Right there.
Oh fuck, I love it.
It's a cute.
A lot better. A lot better.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Telling me I did not ask you if it looked better than my last
okay,
hair. I'm asking
but even,
if it looked good.
Even Tiara,
hi Minty.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Stupid arms.
Good, chilling. Like the hair.
You do? Thank you.
I do like it. Let me get a good look.
I have to fix my arms. Come on.
Hell yeah. Oh, that shit is starched.
Oh, thank you. You see, you gotta be more like Minty, Maya. You always gotta give me these backhanded compliments. I'm
Minty
sick of it.
Can suck my fat.
Grandma Betty.
Mrs. Claus to the rescue, honey.
She wants okay.
to every service.
You guys,
you need me to break
plus
into
Ari
your car.
Was the
I got
funniest
you, honey.
Time
you need me to
ever
assassinate
in
a man.
Man.
I
love
got
you, guys.
Aww,
love
we love you too.
I swear to you. I'm telling you, bro. People like you guys really make the city like you know fun to live in.
That's so sweet.
Not kidding.
Stop.
No, not even kidding. This is genuine. You know what I mean? This is like,
girl,
there's not many.
I'm kidding.
No,
I'm not anymore. I'm not anymore. I stopped that.
No, that's really sweet. I mean, that's why I love this city. Like, I just like to meet people, you know? Like, I feel like it's been kind
yeah,
of like.
Have fun and chill, you know what I mean?
Right.
What the
yeah.
fuck is, like, don't be chilling sometimes. Like,
right? I swear
exactly.
to
give me, give me your money. Give me your
you
money.
No
give me your money. No, motherfucker. You know what I mean? Hi, how are you?
Exactly. Like,
all the day, you
why
know
the
mean?
Dannys? Why the Dannys? Again, if I'm gonna rob someone, it's gonna be for a reason, you know?
For a
gonna...
good reason.
Exactly. I'm not just gonna like rob a poor person.
Look through my pockets. Let me know what's vital that's missing from me, right?
Oh, please check my.
I know.
But look. What else I don't have? A certain thing.
That shit. Okay. Yeah, you got a lot.
I got
you know
cigarettes
I have
and a cell phone.
A gun
like...
though. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Fuck all that. Why would I? I'm just chilling. You know,
I'm
I don't shoot
same way. I don't have a gun on me either. Like I'm just.
I ain't no shooter like that.
I
ain't
do
no
have
shooter
a gun
like
on me.
Peace loving fucking kids.
No. I'm a racer though. You know what I mean? I drive. Okay.
Oh,
like
so
it.
You
no, that's
you do
shit.
Racing? Wait, did you guys do that race?
Yeah, we did.
I couldn't
it.
Make it. My car had some tragic difficulties, but.
Aww.
It's okay.
Who won?
You fucking hippies in your piece.
Chucky did.
Oh, really?
With the orange, with the other orange car, I took second, actually, yeah.
Hey, Alex.
Hey.
What's this? Slow? What's this suspicious,
What's that?
Huh?
Can I help you, sir?
The suspicious people
is there
in
an issue today,
the
sir?
Parking lot. What's going on?
What are you mean suspicious? Sir? We're just talking.
Yeah, what?
Can I have you roll down your window, sir?
Yeah, I can't
rolled
really
it more
hear
suspicious
you.
Than
he said
we ever
he
did.
Said we look suspicious.
Mm. Mm.
So we look suspicious.
What are we doing that's suspicious?
Yeah,
not shaking
just...
his ass is what's suspicious, honey.
Oh, my.
You like it? Mrs. Claus can twerk for you, honey.
You riding with that alley
you
right
want
Mrs. Claus to break this back?
I'm going to have to see your ID, ma'am.
Oh. I appreciate the flattery, but I have to carry along.
All right,
you guys have a good day.
Right, you're dismissed
too.
Officer.
Bye.
Thank you for dismissing me. You're so
you're
nice.
Welcome, Queen.
All right, what do you
what
want to do?
What the hell was that?
Them.
What?
We dismissed them. They dismiss us.
I swear to you. Yeah, Lisa, I do that. I love it. I love it. Carry on.
Right.
Carry along.
Seriously. We can't. I'm telling you, they take away our hangout spots. They take away everything. Now, the one second they see a group of people, they think we're doing some illegal activity.
Exactly.
That's a damn
shame. That's
the
standard.
We should have told them we were doing a jerk circle.
We should have been like, yeah, you know, just selling drugs. I should have. Well, now that the popo is gone, I kind of do want to do some illegal activity.
Hold on one second. You just.
Who wants to rob stores with me?
Me.
Oh.
Wait, you don't like to rob stores?
I don't have said things to rob stores with, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
License, fast-ass car, and boom.
We take our Sanchez's. Take the Sanchez, drive around.
Yeah.
Hit the thing.
What do you do the for fuck? Money? Because I know them cars expensive.
Who's hello?
Hey, hello? I heard a
is that Hauser?
Hi, I heard a girl and guy down. I need medical attention.
Guy down. Oh, I saw someone run away with a body not too long ago.
Oh yeah, they did. They went that way. They do. They went towards the pillbox actually. Yeah, they're probably there by now.
Okay, they'll probably just treat.
I knew I saw someone out the corner of my eye.
Yeah, they went down there. I remember that.
Yo, Mentee.
Hey, what's up, man?
Trying to take me to go post.
Yeah, for sure.
Bye, Mentee.
I'll be back.
You're coming back? Okay. I love Mentee. Like, I just love him. We always call him Frank Ocean. He's so scary.
I'm really just starting some shit. Are y'all finna bore me all night?
Oh, shut the hell up.
Go ahead, hit Alexander. Hit your bestie. Grandma Penny not dealing with this shit tonight, honey. Okay, what are we doing? Oh my god, Grandma Penny could fuck this cooch. I say we jump people.
Like, is that kind of
funny? No, I want to rob stores.
Imagine how funny it would be if, like, all four of us just popped out of a car and just, like, jumped somebody. Like, imagine.
Sorry,
am I crazy?
I don't want to
do it. Let's do
it. Everyone's quiet. Everyone's quiet.
But that's just, like, mean.
Oh my god.
Unless there's a reason to jump the bitch.
Yeah, we don't like him.
I don't want to jump him to death, you know.
We just want to knock him out and run.
What do you think of this, Alex?
I don't want to get in trouble.
It's not against the rules to knock someone out and run. Like knock him unconscious, not kill them. Just give him a little that.
Right? I just walk up and like, hey, what's up?
That just doesn't sound fun to me.
What should we do?
Girl, the way Penelope is looking to swing at me.
I'm down to rob stores.
Let's go then. Come on, we don't have all night. Shit, fuck.
Period. Let's do it.
Well, Minty's coming back. We gotta say bye to him.
Get a car.
Somebody asked how I made money. I just run my little business. Oh shit.
You run your business?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Wait, whose car? Girl, I have my car.
What's your business?
I don't think we're getting this. This is a good getaway car to Prius.
We taking this.
Never mind. My car's not any better though. The other car, the four door.
You're good. We're probably just gonna like rob stores and just do some, you know, stuff like that. We're bored.
Give me your fucking money. Give me your fucking money.
Oh my god.
Put your hands up.
I don't have no money.
Put your hands up, motherfucker.
I don't know.
I said, put them hands up, boy.
Maya.
She better get clocked, I swear to god.
Holy shit.
Can we take that van?
That was like a whole other demon.
Not the van.
The Christian woman, do it. Remember the Christian woman?
Oh, the Christian woman.
I have a clip of you like yelling at the police.
Wait. This door across the street. Go, go, go.
We need like a fast four door.
Should we just take our Sanchez's and like you could?
Yes, but mine's on Del Perro.
Mine's on Del Perro. I can bring, well, my car is here.
But I feel like a car would be so fun.
But I don't want my car.
I don't want mine either.
You want to use your car?
Gotta take a boomer, like a sketchy one. This is why I need to just get like a cheap local car.
Why? You don't think the Prius is gonna be fast enough?
No.
Probably not.
I mean, I could a shitty four door right here.
What type of car?
It's an Intruder. Here, I'll show you.
Wait, you're letting us use yours?
I'm about to pay him $1,000.
I don't think that's any better though than Intruder.
This, yeah.
Ooh, I was thinking about buying one of these.
Yes, it is. Get the fuck out of the car. Drive around it.
Get the fuck out the car. Get the fuck out of the car.
Drive around and try it, and I'll just report it stolen. I don't care.
Or I give you. I just the fuck? Give it to Maya. How about I give you $1,000 just to use it?
No, go ahead and have it. I'll just, you don't want me to report it?
I'm gonna drive. Come on.
Well, I mean,
I mean, if you crash it out, then... Oh, wait, here, give me the keys, I'll give you the keys.
I need the keys.
Aww, thanks, Minty.
Give Maya the keys. Make Maya spark.
There you go.
We can get the 1,000 back, Loki.
Yeah, no! You're so annoying! Oh my god, Penelope, how you gonna give him money?
I was playing!
No, 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 go
ahead! Yeah, no, you're awful! Good.
Oh my god, you play too much, man.
Oh no, have it! Chase you.
Stamp card, give me the stamp card. No, what the fuck?
Aww, thanks, Mincy.
I'm gonna just go report it stolen, right? You guys using shit like that, and once you guys are done, just crash it out, and then I'll get it impounded back.
Then don't report it, bitch.
No, it's like it's not for you guys. It's for me to get my car back and safe.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, just crash the shit out. I don't care. Do whatever to it.
We'll see you around, Mincy.
As far as I'm concerned, he agreed to be an accomplice.
Like Miss Luxury.
Wait, let's go out.
It kind of is giving Miss Luxury.
Right?
Should we start off with this door? Wait, give me the crowbar. Let's start off with this door over there.
Does anyone else have a crowbar?
Mine's at the in Del Perro.
I don't have a crowbar. Is one fine? Can we all get money?
Yeah, we'll all like split up. Oh,
wait, you passed the store.
Fuck that store. We'll go to a different
store. She already marked the store. I thought we were going to that one.
Hey, hi, hello, yo, what's up, my Omi, oh boy? What's the word? Could I call ya?
Period. Fagwan.
Girl, just so you know, the cops are chasing us. I'm not stopping.
Oh, meow.
Period, Maya.
Yeah, we have to make this point down for real.
I want to be the one to rob it. I love
Does
robbing.
Does no one have a gun?
This car is fucking slow, by the way. My car is faster than this car.
Does any of you have a gun?
No.
Y'all play with me too much.
Girl, we're fine.
Hey, yeah.
I want to be like a gang member.
My oh me oh boy, what word could I call ya? I'm playing, I'm the one, I'm from New York.
Fair?
Diana hit that note.
Lay next to me, let me in your world.
Okay, but when you hit them high notes, angels sing when you hit them high notes.
Take a left to the left.
Everything you own in a box to the left. And what is
there's it? There's a U-tool here if anyone needs like a crowbar.
I don't even know the lyrics.
Oh yeah. Or should I buy another one?
Right here.
How much are those fuckers? They're not that much.
To the left. I don't think it's
in my closet. That's my shit.
Bitch, if I bought it, please
don't touch.
Oh, it's close.
Oh, fucker.
Thanks. Wait, isn't it almost 6?
Yes, almost 6.
To the left, almost to 6. The left. Everything
there's
you own
minutes.
In a box to the left. Sing it. To the left, to the left.
Period.
Diane, I want you to like sing us a little song real quick. I just love your voice.
Okay, you know what I've been singing? Mariah Carey.
Sing any
you got me feeling emotions deeper than I've ever dreamed of. You got me feeling that was horrible. Emotions higher from the heavens above. I feel good. I feel nice. I love that song.
That you laughed at the end.
Me feeling emotions. You ladies listen to Mariah.
Diane, you can really sing, like girl. Like, when you hit them notes, you hit them notes.
I feel like I listened to Mariah during the wintertime.
I fucking love Mariah.
Did you sell yourself
Mariah.
The devil for that voice?
I did.
No fair.
She goes, did you sell your soul to the devil? Maybe. Oh! I don't think I mean, my voice is all right.
How you get there?
Where what time is it?
It's
Is that on Amazon?
You have 7 minutes.
Is that on Amazon? Where'd you get that?
Oh yeah, we have like 6 minutes.
Well, you get
let
that,
me in right? Your world, yeah, you know what I spy, spy you looking loudly, you know, boy, that's why. We got 4 minutes, shit's opening soon. I already have a crowbar in my fucking car, just like, ugh, don't feel like getting out.
Or do Lily out and be like, when you first left me.
Oh, it's open. It's my party, and I'll cry if I want to.
Okay, Diane, hit that luxury note.
Let me in your world, you know what I spy. Spy you looking lonely, you know, boy, that's why. Wanna be your lady, la 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 love. My new Lex, you are a, you know what I want. If I could. If I could, if I could. She goes so deep. If I could. Like, how does she do that? Azealia Banks, I'm sorry. She's so underrated. Like, her voice, her range.
Y'all, I have to use the bathroom. Someone else want to drive real quick? Here you go.
I'll drive.
Her range is, like, unmatched. Let's do this one right over here. Out. Let me in your world, you know. Oh my god,
this drive six jets.
Girl, you're literally the getaway driver. I'm like,
Maya's in the bathroom. Wait.
It's okay.
Okay, ready? Let me get him.
I'll stand with you for protection.
Hello?
Can I rob the other register?
Girl, you're supposed to be in the driver's seat. Oh, shit. It's Penny-
Am I gonna- No, he's in the driver's seat.
Okay. It's not even like-
Hey, watch out.
Oh, here we go. Oh, no.
You gotta do this.
No, it's on high alert. We gotta go. High alert. Oh my god, which side are you on, you fucker? Go. Oh. Let me in. Get the hell out of here.
What do you mean, high alert?
That you can't rob this one. You know which one worked the last time? This one. Come on. This one worked the last time. Shit, that one's far though.
Here,
no,
let's
go
just
go
do a
this.
Huge
just...
loop of the city.
Okay, oh let's god. Do this. Let's do this one.
Oh my god.
Listen now when I listen.
We're just in his car.
I fucking love Minty. Like, he's just such a sweetie.
What if they pull him over? Pass over and we're like in the car.
Y'all, it might get ghetto down here, so thank god I have my gun.
Hey, hi, hello, yo, what's
I
up?
I like that Ali sits at the door and Diane hits the register. Like, stand out front with the gun.
We could hit both of them at the same time. No, you're right, Alex.
We can?
Yeah.
You should do that.
Honk the horn if you need us to, like, run away or shout.
I'm scared. What if I get arrested? I have
That's
no criminal
Maya
record.
That's why should drive when she gets back. I'll be the passenger.
You know, it's okay
with
if you if you. It's not gonna be that much.
Oh, it's not this place.
We're right near the police station.
It's nobody, no one ever goes to that one. Come on, it's a rush. You have to enjoy the rush.
Hurry, go.
Here you go.
I can't, you fuckers. Like, give me room to run past. Fuckers.
Thank you.
High alert. Hey, hi, hello, yo, what's up?
Shit.
Oh my god, the car is like fucked up.
Go to a repair shop.
I marked it.
Don't go to that one. Go to this one.
No one knows, there's no cops.
Yeah, but this one I think is by a store.
Oh, period. Oh yeah, it is. Oh, there's like two stores right over there.
Should we try to hit this door?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's motherfucking do it. Y'all, we're like entering the crime world.
I love hitting, like, this shit's fun to me. This one's closed due to a robbery.
What?
I think the best time to really do this shit is like after the tsunami, like Ronnie said.
You just need cops online though.
Yeah, but like a lot of the stores are closed. Like Tiara was able to do one of them though. There's probably some that we can do. Who was it you lay next to me like a mirror? This bitch said it's open season. This bitch wanna open, she been. Because for some gentleman and hoping he's been.
Oh my god, it's so expensive.
How much was that?
$300.
That's not a lot. Girl, we'll do the next one. It's fine. Please. Why are you giving him money? Get over here.
Let me fill the car.
This bitch.
Repair it again.
I'll repair and fill the car.
Girl, you don't need to repair it over that. Please.
The window's all busted. They could see us.
I want to look sketchy.
No, they can see you.
It's a dollar.
Do it.
Yeah, that laugh.
I want to rob that store. This isn't giving me the same rush as it does when I'm on the Sanchez.
Don't worry, girl. When we hear cop sirens.
How are we going to get away, though, in this?
We'll do it, girl. We'll manifesto.
We'll manifesto.
It's a bit of a grilly.
Alright, get me in this fucker.
Someone else be. Is Maya back yet? This bitch.
She's like missing all everything. What did I do? Oh. Hit the other one, I guess.
How do I fucking get my clipboard out? I wanna hit you. Yeah, it doesn't work when there's two people.
I can't even, like... It says a robbery has taken place. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you opened it.
It's already took place. Oh.
I don't know why it just did that. What the hell? Hit this one up the street real quick. Did y'all get anything?
No, it wouldn't let me rob it.
High alert.
Yeah. But I'm sure there'll be like one that we can. I mean, I hope so. That's how it worked with, you know.
Get away, you.
There's no cash in it.
Try that one again, and then we'll go, like, far north.
What about Polito?
You could do Polito. I mean, I don't really give a fuck about pissing off Polito people because the huntsmen aren't there, you know?
Yeah. Wait, let's not go to the same one. Did we already go to this one?
Yeah, but it might work now, you know?
No, it's not gonna work.
I don't think so.
Mm-mm.
Should we go?
How about we work our way up? We'll go to Grapeseed.
Okay, period.
If there's any gas stations with some too that are along the way, we'll check.
Yeah, if we get arrested or pulled over, what is our story?
Maya's took us hostage.
I agree, since she's not speaking.
Were you so thinking that? Pissed.
She'd be so pissed off if she, like, just came back.
Oh my god, this car is shit. This car is, like, awful. Girl, this is like your infinity, Wyatt, Alexandra.
It looks like it, right?
Drives like it, too.
I don't like the way it drives at all.
It looks like the infinity, actually. The back. Remember the infinity?
Yeah, remember we like took it to the beach?
That was just our like car.
Was this IRL?
Yeah.
Yeah, my dad got some like trashy infinity, and we would just take that all out in the summer, and just we didn't care because we would get,
you know,
it
all
dirty.
The stories are going to be on high alert now, right, for a short period of time.
Well, I mean, that's not how it worked for when me and Tiara did it.
Just gunshot.
Whoa. Oh, get the hell in. Get the hell in. Oh, yeah, you can try.
Wait,
this
let
one.
Alexander do it.
Alexander, do you want to drive?
No.
I think she's getting stuff. Ooh.
Is it letting her?
No. Get the hell in.
Yeah, I got some Badesi.
Wait, you got money?
Got Badesi.
This. Oh! Ooh. Oops.
Go to the repair shop.
Sorry. Oh, there's a repair shop right here.
You might want to go to the repair shop. Yeah.
What are they
doing? Let them go first.
I think Lions.
Right. I cannot with this car. Like, I just can't.
Mm-mm.
Wait, switch with me, Alexander? Where are we going?
Maya, do you want to drive?
Yeah. Switch with me?
This bitch finally wakes up. Alexander, look at me in first person.
Where are we going?
Oh my god. You're so scary under that map.
Mrs. Claus.
I'm gonna haunt your Christmas dreams.
If you shot, would you kill me?
I think so.
Wait, really?
Actually, you know, I don't know though, because I shot some man the other day in the fucking head and it didn't kill him. And like, it was like an actual person. Like, he stole my car.
Bitch, you look horrified.
God. Like, I was wearing this mask too.
Sorry,
like,
to that girl.
I was like, fuck you.
You have to do a voice. If the police come, you have to use a voice.
Oh, I know. It's Grandma Penny. Please.
I'm gonna be like, hey, what's
we
up?
We're just trying to get to the nursing home.
Name's Dawn.
Like, Grandma.
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 I came to pick up Granny in the back over there.
You have to be like, it's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
Have some Christmas spirit. Have some Christmas.
It's Christmas.
As I point my gun at it. Oh, oops.
Oh my god.
Well, you know, it's okay.
I'll do this
just
one.
Just spitting in. Period. Can I hit it? I really want to do it.
You can do it. You can do this one.
Yes!
Let's go together.
Let's hit this shit. Say, yeah. Oh, there's two. Come on, queen. Come back here.
How about I opened it?
Did you get some shit, queen?
No. Are you? Are you?
No,
wait, the alarm is getting off. Hit it.
I'm still hitting it. Oh.
It's not letting me rob it.
We should probably go.
Ronnie says undeafened, by the way, Diane.
I don't want to though. Like it like ruins the experience on Discordia.
It does. I so agree.
Like I like to live in the moment. Like he should like meet up with us.
Hit them. Hit them. Hit them. Can I shoot?
Girl, they would start shooting at us.
Fuck them. I'd kill them all. One shot. Bye. Blah, blah, blah.
Period. Let's hit it.
Let's hit it. Let's hit it. Fuck these bitches. Fuck these corny bitches. Skinny bitches.
Fuck these skinny bitches. Fuck these skinny bitches in the club. Girl, let's go to the store.
Where is it?
Turn around, honey.
Girl, in the big garage?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. You heard what I fucking said? I will fucking kill you if you don't go, girl. You are now my hostage.
Ronnie said you're not getting any money from doing this, by the way. Because it's on...
It's like fun though. Bitch, but it worked the
on
one
what?
Time. It worked.
It's
it was on high
it.
Alert.
It's worth trying.
It was on high alert and like Tiara was able to rob it. Like one of the stores worked.
For someone to get $3,000, it's worth it.
It's like worth a shot. It's like fun. It's like worth
like,
the
if
risk.
If I get the $3,000, I'll give it to one of y'all.
Nope. Ugh. Maybe we should just keep trying to spam it.
Or should we not set off the alarm?
I love to set off the alarm. Go.
Bilingual queen. Oh, fuck, run.
Island girl.
At least we're not in our car. No. We gotta text all the time to do this shit. Get on the right side of the road, bitch. It ain't left here. I swear to
God. Girl, ain't the, this ain't the UK.
This ain't the Cindy Lou Who.
Shut up,
This ain't the Lou K. This ain't the Lou K.
Penelope, you know business when you in my car, sweetie.
This is Cindy Lou Who.
Shut up, crack up, bitch. Don't make me fight you.
Is it snowing out here?
No. It's foggy. Girl, this ain't the Cindy Lou Who. It's
snowing out here. Yes, ma'am, it is.
Minty said we could do whatever with this car. We should just fuck it up.
We should, like, send it off Mount Chiliad.
Can we send it off Mount Chiliad? Like, I wanna- I don't care if I die. I don't care. Like, I wanna-
Get me first.
I don't wanna get weed. You always wanna get weed. That's so annoying.
I'm gonna kill you if we take us to get weed. I will kill you.
Like, no, that's boring.
That's someone fucking... put a marker. Find where the marker is.
I did.
Let's like sneak into the military base. I want to like play as a cousin and do like terrible shit.
Do it.
Did you ever do that, Diane?
Like, I like rob a bank.
Would you rob a bank as Diane?
If I were with the right people that knew what they were doing.
Yeah.
How long do you get arrested for if you rob a bank?
I had to pay like $6,000 and I got arrested for like 2,000 days. Honey, that's not even a lot, please. It would have been more.
Two days?
Honey, it would have been more. It would have been more if I wasn't like new.
How many actual minutes was it?
They were like, okay, you're new and you've never been convicted of a crime.
It's only 2,000 seconds, right?
Yeah. This one worked the last time. Ugh. The fuckers. Oh my god.
Go ahead.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Hold on. I need to see this car.
Very nice car.
I had this car as a cousin.
No, they're gonna beat us.
I can't even get in this car.
Oh damn it! I told you this is the one. Fuck.
Yo, good luck, boys. No.
Let us get the other one, please.
Worked. Yeah, for sure. Worked.
I told you.
Bitches.
Please.
Hit that one quick.
No way. You know what?
I told you this. Fuck.
Honestly, good for you, sir.
Appreciate
I
job,
can't
man.
Even
Appreciate
fucking get
job.
It.
I'm really proud of you.
Hey, I like that mess though. For
you
real.
Like my, I was just gonna
oh, oops.
Like oh, you good. You good. It happens. Alright, I think I'm out of here.
Ugh, it's not even
let's
fucking
roll,
working.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
I told you. Ugh, they beat us to it.
They would have robbed us anyways.
They fucking beat us to it. That's the one that always works. You have to remember that. God, when is the next tsunami?
Long time.
Like the big one?
No.
Oh. Like.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, 2 hours and 20 minutes. Y'all, I don't- it's not gonna work anymore.
So what you wanna do, crates?
I mean, we can, I guess.
Ping the quarry mill for me, Penelope.
Let's hit this store up here and then we'll crates. I think it's just-
it won't work, though.
I don't think this one's gonna work. That one at the gas station always fucking works. And of course those fuckers had to beat us to it, like... And then I didn't hit it, but it let me like rob it, and it was like, oh, like you can't blah 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 because the store.
Penelope, can you wait till I stop the car at the very least? Penelope be so excited to fling herself out this car, I swear to God.
High alert, but I think setting off the alarms puts it on high alert.
Can you put quarry mill for me?
I don't have a gun though. Do you have a gun or something on you, Penelope? Because if people are there, they're gonna kill us.
We'll be fine. I don't have a gun.
Okay.
Saved us the queen.
Girl, I was trying to not damage the car from that big ass truck.
You said fuck
off. Well, you damaged it.
No, I didn't. The car's fine.
Not in my eyes.
Sure, I swerved out of the way for it. Penelope, shut up, because Hatha's been. Oh my god.
She stupid ass locals. My car. Right.
Because had this happened to you, Penelope, we would have already been stranded on the highway. What is that?
Why are they shooting at us?
You shot at them, I think.
I didn't shoot.
No, we didn't shoot anyone.
They're coming.
Can I kill him? Can I kill
yes.
him?
Yes.
Go for it.
Oh, he killed himself.
The stupid fucking biker
actually game. Is everyone okay?
Oh my god.
What? Oh my god.
Girl, go repair this car. Repair this car.
Is good.
Is that Nana?
Get stop the car. Stop
the
car.
Let me go to this repair station before I stop this fucking car.
Someone text Nana.
That was Nana.
Someone text.
Call her.
I don't have her number. Nah,
what's my name?
Yo, what's up with your voice?
Shut the hell up.
What's up with yours, bitch? You sound like a pussy.
Hold on, we need to call Nana.
You guys sound ugly as fuck.
And you sound whack as fuck. Little dick as fuck.
Danny.
Oh my god.
He's crying secretly.
Yeah, you already know.
Okay, bye bye.
It was her.
Nana.
It was
Nana. Nana. Hello, honey.
The phones are broken.
Bitch, they were working before. I'm so pissed off about that.
Oh my god.
Maya.
Maya. What?
You gotta refuel.
You like
refuel where, sis?
You can refuel right here. Y'all are blind?
What?
What?
Right here, you can refuel the car.
Bitch, I wasn't the one who said that, bitch. So you're not gonna stay here and call me blind, bitch.
No way, sis.
Yes, you can.
Sis.
You just messed up my fucking filling.
I think that was the crates, bitch.
You literally just missed it.
I'm gonna kill you, Maria. Get in the clock.
It's not my fault.
I know, I'm kidding.
Nana decided to ram us.
Get in the clock.
Oh, Nana, what's my name? Now everybody knows how to use my body.